18-year-olds are harder to get. It's harder to sell them the craft because they're starting to see through it a lot more because they're being exposed to all this other music, and so that music on the radio just doesn't interest them because they're being exposed to it. So to answer your question, we had an engineering person come up to us and say, engineering firms are doing the exact same thing. You know, they're taking the first calls, having to sell some of these stations because it's not working. So we have to keep poking them in the eye. Well, thank you so much for coming. There's never been a panel that I haven't had to end myself, you know. There's never been a panel that's ever stopped on its own, so I appreciate it. It's a lot of passion out there.
I think I'm gone.